We're all like ready.
Elsewhere, most commonly found in kids age 12 and up, severely contagious.
Some symptoms of the FOMO may include but are not limited to feeling bummed out, boredom, constantly refreshing your phone, never getting the Addy, and last but not least, when there are no more seats left in the Uber. So, here's the good news. This disease is completely treatable and we can have you fully recovered in just 1 hour. There are a total of 4 phases on this path to recovery. Let's begin. Phase 1. The treatment. Please do not exceed the recommended dose unless instructed otherwise. If you are experiencing jealousy, take 1 dose of Brandon. If you are experiencing sadness, take 1 dose of Edward. If you are experiencing confusion, take 1 dose of Austin. If you are experiencing loneliness, take 1 dose of Nick. And lastly, if you are experiencing boredom, take 1 dose of Zion. If you are ready to begin the first phase, scream at the top of your lungs.
Sorry to call you, so unexpected pretty much. I will be sleeping, I'm calling, leave a message. In case you're wondering, I'm counting blessings. Just bought this California dream and it's expensive. How can people say?
I'm sorry.
hungry, we can medicate.
First, we will need to rebuild your self-confidence. Decision-making is the first step toward personal empowerment. So... pretentious, and sometimes a bit overwhelming. But that doesn't mean you should feel afraid of it or be scared of it, because in your heart, you will know it was worth every single second.
Swimming in the boat, and yeah, 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 swimming on the side, swimming on the spots off.
yeah, for a while, yeah. Yeah, I got a pile of money and I keep that shit real life. Yeah, yeah, I do it on stage and I race. Yeah, yeah, they put me in first place. I don't ever do a fucking race. But if I had to do it, I might take you away. Take you away, cause I do it way better. Got a swimming in the moat, get away, I was anywhere to. Hey, sorry, I said it in the party. Hey, yeah, 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 I might take all your shorties. Austin, yeah, yeah, Austin.
Austin, you know it's cool. What you really wanna do now? Boom the bat, yeah. Go ahead, hit the strap. It's gonna go ahead and spin the bat, and everybody go ahead and hit a little bit of, little bit of.
I'm not gonna lie, they killed that, but I'm out of breath, goddammit.
My hands hurt. Right. And Eddie Nettie on the beat.
Lights up in the air!
The misery and of a beautiful story.
Where did we come from? What was the first song we ever did? Y'all know the first song we ever did?
I know it.
Y'all want us to sing that first song? This is Would You Mind?
If I pulled you closer, would you mind? Would you mind? Would you mind?
I'm making better for ya, for ya. I want you to hurry up. Drive, keep on dancing.
ready.
Ready!
It's my favorite song. My favorite song.
Oh! You love me already.
Thank you. I love you.
Job here is done. We hope you've enjoyed this quality experience, and we hope to see you again real soon.
Real
we love y'all. We out. Pretty much.